Hello guys, today I'm using the upgraded Titan Clock Man in endless mode. This upgraded Titan Clock Man is shiny one, so let's find out how far we can go. Can we beat 150 waves today? All the units I am using in this match are shiny, so this is a very good chance to pass through 150 waves. If you are new in this channel, please like and subscribe, and also thanks for watching.
Got a ticket to nowhere.